afraid.
Well, I'm glad you walked away. You weren't going to beat him.
Oh, I can beat him.
You think? Because you don't look like one of these big, muscly kind of fellows.
Thanks.
No, I'm sure you're stronger than you look. It's just, Arthur's one of these real rough, tough, save the world kind of men. Well...
What?
You don't look like that. Merlin, I haven't got any warts.
Gwen says you're cooking.
He's a goblin.
I'm going to be at your side, like I always am, protecting you.
God help me.
Arthur's a donkey.
He's brave. It's not funny, man.
I'm not a monster, am I?
I'm Gwen&Merlin, but most people call me Gwen.
No, I can't.
Why?
After what happened in the council yesterday, I'll never be able to look Arthur in the face again.
No, it's embarrassing.
You don't love me.
Why can't you never just say thanks?
Would it kill you to say please and thank you once in a while?
Thanks? What, for completely ruining the quest?
I cannot face him, ever.
Come on, Gwen, it's not that bad. All girls do it, don't they?
What's he actually doing? About.
You.